I've got some fresh egg. A newly laid egg. Bagong ano to? Bagong labas na itlog from the mother. Ayan po sila. Kinuha po nila doon. So ngayon bumibili po kami ng mga itlog. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Emil Vibes. So, ngayong araw, ngayong umaga, so nagpunta kami ulit dito sa farm para bumili ng fresh egg. Yan, namili kami. Mamaya ipapakita ko po sa inyo yung mga fresh egg. Nakita rin namin kung paano nila i-process yung mga itlog na tapos magiging ano na, mag-hatch na siya into sisiw. So, later guys, I will show you the small clip para dun sa dun sa pinagbilhan namin ng dito sa mga fresh na eggs. Yan. So actually, it's malilit lang na egg dahil fresh. So excited ako matikman yung mga egg. So see you later guys. Bye bye. So the incubator and then starting to catch. Ito yung mga bagong pupipisa na.
No. See, it still has to grow.
Yeah.
No, don't take them out. Yeah. It's too early.
Just let them be.
No.
Malut! That's yummy, Nana. They're
not ready to come out yet.
They become alive.
Yeah. So ito yung ano, ilalagay ulit sa incubator.
Kawawa naman siya.
Yeah,
you poor.
Yeah. This one is very poor.
No problem.
Yes, problem. He's going
box,
there.
Box part.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, put it back.
Then you can add number.
Yeah.
My number.
Days.
Okay, then goes again there. That's the incubator. May date po yung mga yan. Yeah. Yeah. Tapos yung papel, sinaksak niya doon.
No.
Oh my God. Alila pa ba din? Penoy na pa rin siya. No, it's...
Thank you!
So, ayan guys, yung ating fresh na itlog. Fresh na itlog at talagang bagong fresh dahil kakabili lang namin sa farm. So, ayan.